Hello guys, if you have a 9-bot electric scooter for kids, have you ever wondered if you could change this light right here? Well, yes. So this is the scooter. If you have it, it will look like this. It has like a curb here. The tires look like this, and then when you spin it, lights up. So yeah. So you're gonna see here, like this. But if you took off this plastic, I'll show you where it is. So here's, you're gonna feel here, it says brake, I don't know, it just says brake. So when you press it, like, so if you don't have the sticker thing, just see, find the part where like kind of like empty, and then go right top of it, you're gonna hear this, you're gonna see this. You're gonna feel it, and it's gonna make a noise. But don't do that yet. So if you want to change the light, you're going to go to the brake. You're going to do it 2 times, like this. 1 and 2. And then you're going to press here and change the light. But if it does the same thing, just do it again. And then there we go. See? It will change the lights to rainbow style. Everyone want to take it off? But if you want to change it, just keep doing it until it starts, makes the noise. Like, just like that. So yeah, that's how you change the light on a 9-bot kids electric scooter. And let me tell you something. This, when you're riding this, this is the brake. So you put one on your foot here in the back, because this is the brake. And then when you're outside, it has the light so people could see you. And here when the car light shines, it will show right here. So yeah. And then when you're riding this, I'm gonna show you. So look. I'm not riding it though, but look. It lights up. It does not die. The battery does not die. It only dies when you charge this scooter. You check both sides until you find the black thing. You lift it, and it does when you put the charger outlet. Bye guys. See you tomorrow.